With over 100 years of involvement in India's progress, Alstom has been consistently enhancing railway services since 1928. Besides leading societies to a low-carbon future, they also uplift communities through CSR initiatives, providing support across skill development, healthcare, and education.
As the leading global player providing smart and sustainable mobility solutions in India, Alstom is involved in each key metro project in all the cities of the country, whether it is on cutting-edge rolling stock, signalling or infrastructure. In addition, the company also continues to be a strategic partner in supporting India's freight revolution and passenger movement. Alstom, in collaboration with Indian Railways, has established one of India's largest integrated greenfield manufacturing facilities in Madhepura, Bihar. Along with the factory, Alstom has taken up the purpose of local community upliftment to sustain and grow the development of Madhepura and adjoining areas through its CSR initiatives. Though investing in partnerships with local organizations, the company aims to improve vocational training, skill development and healthcare accessibility in and around Madhepura.
As part as our effort, we gather data and speak to the communities to understand their needs and to identify the right support to provide. Addressing those, we have launched key initiatives around education, support skills development and healthcare to local children, young people, women residing in and around Madhepura. With this project, on the top of the immediate impact, we aim to lay the foundation for a stronger and more sustainable society.
With more than 2 million people dealing with insufficient access to healthcare, Madhepura became the hotspot for one of Alstom's biggest community-driven initiatives. In December 2023, Alstom introduced the Lifeline Express, a multi-speciality hospital train project at Budma Station in Madhepura district. With over 10,000 patient registration, the project provided comprehensive healthcare addressing access and affordability issues. Equipped with dual state-of-the-art operation theatres and trained staff, it has conducted around 1,000 surgeries and emphasizes on broad healthcare access. The project also offers a wide range of specialized services, including routine checkups, surgeries for various conditions, audiometry tests, vision restoration surgeries, and screenings for breast and cervical cancer. Additionally, it provided reconstructive surgeries for facial deformities, aiming to improve the quality of life. The initiative benefited over 100 underserved villages of Madhepura.
ये मेरा पोता है। इसका जो उत्थान बड़ा था, तो बुधमा कैंप्स में इसका ऑपरेशन करवाया, तो अभी ठीक है थोड़ा।
So as we discuss healthcare, it is imperative for us to also think about women and healthcare needs. In rural India, anemia and poor menstrual hygiene practices have considerably impacted young adolescent girls. Alstom, in partnership with the American India Foundation Trust or AIF, is making special efforts to impart menstrual hygiene knowledge and practices to more than 2,000 adolescent girls and young women.
जब सेशन मैं करी तो उसके बाद जो है मुझे अपने मतलब शारीरिक मानसिक भावनात्मक रूप से बदलने की प्रक्रिया पता चला। सेशन के दौरान मुझे सिखाया गया कि पीरियड्स के टाइम जो बदलाव होता है वे एक आम बात है, हमें संतुलित आहार लेना चाहिए जिसमें विटामिन सी, आयरन, कैल्शियम, प्रोटीन प्रचुर मात्रा में हो, हमें जंक फूड नहीं खाना चाहिए और संतुलित आहार लेने से हमारे शरीर का ब्लड बढ़ता है और एलस्टोम के तरफ से मुझे लकी आयरन लीफ भी दिया गया है और रीयूजबल सैनिटरी पैड भी दिया गया है जिसका हम घुल के इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं।
अपार्ट फ्रॉम हेल्थ केयर, Alstom ऑल्सो टैकल्स यूथ अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट थ्रू वेरियस इनिशिएटिव्स लाइक प्लेसमेंट लिंक्ड स्किल ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम्स फॉर यूथ, रिकॉग्नाइजिंग द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ स्किल एनहांसमेंट फॉर सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट. In areas like Madhepura and surrounding villages, there is a pressing need for industry-relevant training. The program addresses this gap by providing minimally educated youth with vocational training endorsed by industry leaders. The program also focuses on in-demand skills like sewing machine operation, solar PV installation, and electrical work. The program goes beyond training and offering formal certifications and actively seeking employment opportunities for graduates. This comprehensive approach empowers young people not only with the right technical skills, but also with career prospects leading to socio-economic mobility.
मेरे पापा एक छोटा सा किसान है, भाई भी मजदूरी कर रहे हैं। मेरे घर में, मेरे फैमिली में कोई ऐसा नहीं था जिसका लगातार कोई इनकम हो। बेरोजगारी थे, गरीबी थे, तो कहीं ना कहीं प्रयास करते थे कहीं जॉब लग जाए या जॉब करे। तो हमको प्रचार और प्रसार के माध्यम से पता चला एक ट्रेनिंग सेंटर खुला है, तो फिर हमने यहाँ आकर यहाँ पता किए और असिस्टेंट इलेक्ट्रीशियन में अपना दाखिला करवाया। फिर 45 दिन का जो कोर्स होता है वो हमने हूबहू यहाँ आकर के कोर्स किए, पूरा किए। उसके बाद सेंटर की तरफ से ही हमको रिप्लेसमेंट पे भेजा गया।
With a target of around 300 rural youth, SEEDS aims to offer employability to the certified youth. Alstom has taken a step forward by prioritizing the education of students in Madhepura's government schools through the STEAM Shakti program. This initiative aims to cultivate an innovative mindset among students by focusing on STEM education, which emphasizes science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Recognizing the immense potential of STEM education in the country, Alstom has partnered with the Learning Links Foundation, or LLF, and benefited more than 600 students. With such single-minded commitment, Alstom has empowered talented youth in the community, and Sanjana is one such example.
मेरे लिए ये जो journey है, जब यहाँ पे आई थी ना, तो ये पता चला था कि multinational company है, तो यहाँ पे कैसे अपने आप को develop करेंगे, कैसे आपको improve करेंगे, कैसे लोगों से interact करेंगे। तो जब यहाँ पे आने के बाद मुझे पता चला कि यहाँ पे soft skill की training, इंग्लिश स्पॉकिंग की ट्रेनिंग, काफ़ी ट्रेनिंग्स हमें प्रोवाइड की गई और हमारे अंदर एक डेवलपमेंट किया गया, हेजिटेशन दूर किया गया। जब भी हमें दिक्कत होती है तो हम डायरेक्टली कनेक्ट कर सकते हैं एचआर से, हमारे आईआर से, और जो हम सेफ फील करते हैं इधर, आज तक हम कहीं सेफ फील नहीं किए हैं। उन्होंने हमें इतनी फैसिलिटीज़ प्रोवाइड करी कि आज हम यहाँ पर स्टैंड होकर अपने बारे में कह सकते हैं और अपने बारे में बता सकते हैं प्राउडली कि हम लोकल बिहार से है और हम यहाँ पे काम कर सकते हैं कॉन्फिडेंटली।
Through all these efforts and impactful initiatives, Alstom is building a path that benefits the public and also lays the foundation for a healthy, thriving and sustainable society. In Madhepura, Alstom is not just building locomotives, it is also building a promising future filled with equal opportunity for one and all.